Happening today, Bishop David Zubik is set to have his sixth spinal surgery.
And it is to help with his collapsing discs. He has a history of back problems, but has done well with recoveries in the past. After the surgery, he will conduct diocese business without public appearances. The bishop is asking everyone to remember him in their prayers, along with his surgeon and the medical staff.